Kathy Burke has told Anthea Turner to jog on after she was accused of fat shaming by posting a meme about obesity. Anthea, 60, apologized for the post, which showed an overweight woman in a wheelchair, wearing a mask and holding a bag of McDonald's. A maskless woman walks by with the first woman crying, "Put a mask on. You're putting my health at risk." Anthea later called her post clumsy and said sorry, but she's been slammed by Kathy, who accused her of trying to drum up more work. In a response to Anthea's apology, Kathy tweeted, "How do you know who's clinically ill or not? You made a foul judgment because you want more meat. You're as transparent as sticky back plastic. Jog on." When she initially posted the picture, Anthea wrote, "I'm incensed by the selfish attitudes of people who can't see we actually are all in this together, and willful destruction has an impact on us all, especially those with other illnesses pushed down the line and charities who are missing out. We have to take responsibility. If the government put half the amount of money into health as they have in locking us up, we wouldn't be in this mess. Keep McDonald's open and close gyms, many council run in open air, great." However, she later returned to the social media site to say, she tweeted, "Totally apologies that the cartoon is clumsy, I'll take the rollicking on the chin, but this was never directed at people clinically ill who need our support. My passion is sincere, though COVID has to give us a bloody big health wake-up call and would be nuts not to try." Anthea received a barrage of criticism through social media, and was slammed by Piers Morgan, who called her post as the Good Morning Britain star retweeted the meme and asked, "What the hell is this? Have you lost your mind, Anthea?" Justice Labour MP Jess Phillips also chimed into the row, writing, "The Anthea Turner thing this morning has just I just wish the idiots would just admit that the wind on their face is more important than my sister-in-law's life while she has chemo. Stop with the goddamn hierarchy of whose life matters.